My luck's been exceptionally rotten lately. I managed to get captured by the Nazis, failed to recruit a ranger into our ranks, and then almost get killed by the same ranger. All in a row. I did carry out my mission in Venice, but got caught again. Am I growing old or what? I wonder where am I now? How long is it gonna take to get to the red line?
I can't take this shit anymore.
Here! Help!
So, are you with us already, you commie fuck? I just carved you up right here and now if I had my say. But our boss is a major bunto because you commies. And if the boss says something, we make fucking sure it happens, so. You got me? See what's around? It's a fucking power plant! So, I'll give you a shot, and you'll get to spinning the generator, which you'll do till you fucking drop.
Really going to shoot that? What's his name? The new guy?
Nah, he's not that mad. Carp's just checking if the new guy has it in him. The gun's not loaded.
Now I get that.
What's up, man? How could this... I was just testing you. The gun was not even loaded, I swear. It wasn't loaded. It wasn't fucking loaded. What the hell? Why? What the fuck?
Hey, was it...
Look, what's up with the fucking lights all the time?
Everything's rotten to shit and burns out all the time. And the electricians are fucking morons to boot.
I see. Fucking disgrace.
Why the fuck do you always drink so much?
I had to.
Fuck that, man. As if you have nothing better to do.
Fuck better.
Hey, what the hell? Where's the light? Who the hell turned it off? I'm gonna rip your fucking hands off, you asshole!
Yeah, what?
Drink!
What's this shit about some bunker them police jerks found?
Well, the guys said that the supply bunker is a damn mountain of grub, bullets and stuff.
So that's why we're going to hit them. The assholes have really done it this time, hogging all that stuff.
About when we were leaving.
Yeah. But just a bit. They said the red attack the power plant.
Oh. But what about the ceasefire?
It's a funny story. It's about guys put a red spy on the ground to make him dead. But the car was like broke him out.
Oh. He must have one great spy to make it work.
Yeah.
You shit bitch!
What was that?
Why the hell?
Who goes there?
Alarm! They're here!
Seems like it was just arrived.
Sure, pretty soon.
Somebody.
What the hell was that?
Seems what like someone.
Who's there?
Hey, who got this?
Look for it!
Welcome.
I'm all out!
Have a grenade! me!
Get out! You bitch! Well, this is...
I get you for this! When the mouse is down!
Does it bite yet, Shukai? fucking brought it on yourself. Fishing here? Fuck yeah.
I can fish wherever the fuck I want. I'm sure as fuck I'm asking you for a permit.
You're such a fucking bullshit kind. Can't take a fucking joke.
Get lost. I can do it all your shit. Each and every one of you.
Some fuck would be so dumb as to crawl up through all that shit? No way!
I mean, Nosalises and shit like that.
Nosalises.
Fuck! No sleeping, boss will beat my ass, he said.
Where could he go?
not Valera. Your move.
Sorry, man. Did you see our drummer there? The boys asked him out a couple of minutes back.
He didn't see nobody. Your move.
I got some great knives here. Sharpened them myself. Good for shaving.
Out for business. A drink?
Well, if anything comes up, you'll know where to... Good luck, tough guy.
Hey, man.
Anyone looking for grenades? I've got them here.
Look, same thing's 5 times cheaper around the corner.
Fortune's told, fortune's seen. The future will be... Look into the bowl. I see the past and the future. I see a long road and an important task before. I see a strong wind and a dark. I see home and it is troubled and heavy sadness. I see covered pipes and dirty waters and a heavy beating.
An unexpected friend and dark clouds.
What is this? How? Never before did it. Oh dear, now you must go now. A dark fate follows in your steps. Don't ask for more.
Here you are.
Pavel Igorovich? Here? Do you know who I am? It's me, Yannick.
Shh. You'll do your cover to hell. Of course, I knew it is you as soon as I entered the hall. Well, yes, you can report the situation, but quietly.
Reporting. The undercover operation is progressing smoothly. Everything is as you instructed. I am unnoticeable, but can see everything. Are you going to the red line now? There are some of our men at the platform with the rail car. They can take you. Oh, one more thing. Pavel Igorovich, don't buy the cheap peep show. It's a scam.
Uh-huh.
Attention,
servant.
Hurry up!
Don't get left behind!
I'll be clear again.
Can't make a thing out.